Hey guys, Radiation Gaming Team back here with another video, and today I'm going to be playing some instant team deathmatch, and I'm going to try to get a sniping gameplay. Now, like I probably said in my last video, this is the first time me playing Advanced Warfare, so don't give me too much crap, because my first time playing it, I'm really pumped. The time I have played it has been really fun already, and I enjoy that a lot. So, hopefully I can do good with a sniper. Team deathmatch. Just want to quick see if this is what it comes with. Light him up and put him down. Okay, I don't even know. Oh, I've never played this map before either. See, a lot of these maps I've never actually played. Sniping is actually a lot better than you would think on here. And this game feels amazing. I think it's by far the best Call of Duty like feeling I've ever played. Best Call of Duty. I can't say too much though. Haven't really gone into it, but usually it takes me a long time to adapt to these new games. I don't enjoy adapting. And I just could jump onto this game and I could play it for days. I love it. I hope that's the same thing with everyone, because Ghost got a lot of hate, and I thought Ghost was pretty good, but a lot of people didn't like it. That's up to them, I guess. So sniping is hard, but it's also good. Like, if someone's not like jumping all around, you can kind of hit them. It's not as easy as Black Ops 2, which is good, but it's also got its ups and advantages to it. Like, I don't know. I haven't even really used a lot of these guns yet. I don't know how that didn't... As you can see, guys, I'm terrible, so I might actually switch out of a sniper, because sniping is really hard. There we go. Oh, dang, I almost got a triple. There we go. Picking up the pace. Oh, he died. Crap. Crap. Hit markers. Dang, I think I see him. Okay. Dang, he doesn't have like that one OP pistol set, so like it's one shot and kill. And if you guys are worried about that pistol being too overpowered, it's not. Like, it's good. I'll admit that, like, it's probably a pistol you're gonna want to use if you're going for like good kills. But it's also not as good as people think it would be. I'll bring my knife. This is what I get for trying to snipe and give you guys some snipers of gameplay. Enemy UAV. I'm really bad at sniping. Especially in this new one, you're gonna have to be accurate, but other than that, the snipers do give a lot of help. And you get a lot of hit markers. That's another thing I've really noticed. You get a ton of hit markers. Crap. 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 There we go. For me, sniping on here is really difficult till they get up close. I don't know if you guys have noticed that. Like, I really can't get a far range shot in Advanced Warfare. I don't know why I'm like that, but I guess I just kind of am, so hopefully I can click. Okay, that's my teammate. See, I'm terrible at getting them far range ones, but when he gets it closer, I can nail him. I don't get it. Maybe it's just me, or maybe sniping from a far distance, they actually did make it harder. Parker has his control is different, so that's why you see me knife when I'm not trying to kneel. Enemy UAV above. Wow. Sorry, I'm just trying to use those. I haven't really used them. I know you guys probably want to see what they look like in a way. Just see them in some shape or form. And I love the jetpacking. It feels so good. Like, it helps you get around the map really quick. Oh, wow. My bolt wasn't really good. Another thing that I really don't like is... Can you actually go out of the map out of bounds? I don't like that. But the bots really take a while, and I don't think it should be like you have unlimited things where you never have to reload. I think reloading should still be a thing that you have to do, just maybe a lot more to equip since it's advanced, just not like where you never have to reload. Like, it's good, but it's not good. That's the one thing that kind of bothers me. Other than that, this game has, I think, nailed it for just about every person. If you're a sniper, it's still going to be fun. If you are, like, to kind of go, like, hardcore and just get a lot of kills, it's really fun. I mean, either way, you're winning in this game. And I like that. Like, everyone has their own little purpose, so everyone's going to like it.
Enemy UAV online.
I'm going to push in with this thing. Oh, extra steam ability, the one that makes you survive, like, sniper hits and all that. I actually tried using that. That thing is complete crap. Like, I think they changed it now because that thing lasts for, like, literally 2 seconds. It's like, I'm done. Hope you guys enjoyed that sniper gameplay. It wasn't the best, but I'm not going for a picky gameplay. I just want to get you guys somewhat of good stuff here. 8 for 12. I didn't do that bad. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that video, and I'll be back here with another one shortly. So, peace, guys, and see ya.